closer, it's not a topic. Uganda is going to beat Senegal.
Uganda will be beating Senegal.
Yes.
Morocco.
Yes.
And to get straight, to the journey to qualify for the Africa. World Cup in Brazil. Today we are going to test you, the fans.
Whether you're true supporters.
Yes, whether you're true supporters of the game. Doctor, can you remember your mommy?
Jaze
Amani, what the mark will be one weekend?
Make a start was signing a fella.
Oh, why? It will be one name. But what do you think? Do you think Uganda will qualify for the World Cup?
For me, I think after beating Senegal, team Yonayone Nat Salama, so do you want to hold him? Hardship you need to get in a gut. You have to eat Senegal. What's a negotiation?
Sebo Golabo Mpida.
Whatever.
All those that twin are the quality of Pita Wu.
I'm going to go to the team.
Who watches the game here? Oba tulina abantu abatalaba mpira.
Tutera okulaba.
Byali wedda 1976. Netugendako. Netuzanya ku stage we. The big stage.
Ezo kisula atende kocha mpya. Omuchomoza.
Yes.
Atademo kodio kuji.
Is it wrong for the coach of dropping abantu abataina quality? Yes, sir. Go around Peter Hajati. Banagi. Yes.
The issue is nothing which is impossible, first of all. The issue is there is nothing which is impossible, first of all. So everything is possible if we are determined. Our prayers are so much ready. They are determined, they are willing to take over. So we can. There is nothing which is impossible. Yes. However much the team is strong, Senegal is aware, however much as it is, but we can still do the challenge and then we beat.
Yes.
That's what I think.
Well, yes. Government yatikawe nyonyi eyo kuchataringa right to Morocco.
Yaba fans.
350 million shillings. Well, Katunulide, one of the people who was behind the Uganda Cranes initiative, that is Primus Agaba, who took him out to the challenges of soccer in this country.
Uganda Cranes has all the potential to make it to World Cup or even the Africa Cup of Nations because it has evolved as a team over time. The unit is stronger and if you look at their previous performances, I think they are ripe to go to the bigger stage. Apart from that, technically the players are now better prepared. They have had enough time in camp. They have had enough time to gel, play together. And they have been playing regularly to an enthusiastic home crowd. And they know what the country needs. It's their time. It's their time to show they can perform. And we are waiting for that to happen. Senegal is a team like any other team. Our chances are 50-50. They come to win. We want to win. Being that Senegal are playing away, the match is in Marrakech, Morocco, which means Senegal is not at home. They won't be having the home crowd. We are also away. We won't be having the home crowd. It's a 50-50. We are hoping they are ready to beat Senegal away. And then we go to the next step, which would technically be the knockout phase. One team, play home and away, win. We are in. I believe the boys know. Glory comes once. They've seen what the boys in athletics have managed to do over time. It's their time. They can either go and get the glory or we stay mediocres. But I believe we are ripe for the glory.
Well, they're gonna quit quickly, the lineup. Coach Mitchell, dropping. The goalkeepers still now Dennis Onyango and Odonkara, and defenders Mwesigwa, Kalunji, Isinde, Kabugo, Kasaga, Guma, and Warusi. The midfielders, Oroya, Ochaya, Hassan, Mutumba, Maweje, Chizito, and Majwega. Strikers, Amis, Kalanda, Okui, Nesentongo, Jukire Okui, Atutasa, Nyo, Mpilo, Kwasi, Mbayo. And of course, Abari Nyenyo, Nyinebako, Mawo, Mzei, Babadayo, Gerapo, Nicholas, Wadanda, Chizito, Luwaga, and Decent, Kayizi. Ompira mu Uganda kuina bizibu kiwani.
Ompira mu Uganda kuchaine bizibu bingi. First of all, tulakinga home support. Tukene nambole, nambole hizo wanga juza abantu ebitwalo ngena. Neno tuka mchenga chirimu abantu ebitwalo ngeji. Meaning that Senegal yasobola okujja waneno Ompira gwasoka ne tukola draw. Geri nga yo already likwawe. Chitegeza yo eri used okubera nga esambira kwawe ne tubera nti je tugendo sambira genda bera kwawe nafe tuli kwawe yo ready yaja kwawe ne funa yo point yayo at fe tubera tu ino struggling okulaba nga tufuna 3 points the great aga draw so sene go yeli
right mama goloze tu qualifying ne tugenda ku World Cup awo womanyi buli natalaba mupira mujja kuba mwagala Uganda Cranes
mujja jagala nyo atenga te mubira bana
bidaba oloza ki ngakwe What does it mean for you as a Ugandan for us to qualify for the World Cup?
Anyway, it's a sign of, you know, Ugandans have at least reached a certain stage. Because the moment we fail to qualify, it means we are still backward, first of all. Our people are still low in the thinking in whatever they are doing. Sincerely speaking, I'm sorry to say this. Because, by the way, we are failing to qualify because of a number of factors. If you look at our playgrounds, many of them are fake. In fact, if you hear where people are training from to qualify, like I was sharing with Sekaija, if you go to Molago, the playground where he was, you know, training from, it's really fake. So you just come to know that someone, they are from some backward areas and they cannot qualify to be going for what? For those World Cup. So it's better as we qualify, it's an advantage for the nation. First of all, and even the prayers.
How
themselves.
Do we benefit as a nation when we qualify?
The question is, how do you benefit? But the answer can be, how do you benefit when Kiprotich managed it to, you know,
be to bring one us of, gold.
To win for us that what gold. So we can benefit still in the same way because the number of things we can get as that team of ours has managed it to us to succeed. So we are praying seriously, such that they can do it. They can qualify.
Right, fantastic. Well, all soccer fans, banange, tuangalo kwa jikisa mpira, kugena kumela ko encha at 11 o'clock. Sawa tane zichito, tuja kwa tuzanya Senegal. Na yetu gena kwa Morocco, luachi, haba Senegal baru wanire wabwe, so.
Baru wana,
eh? Chitongo nicho mpira chala banga, ha?
Majatu kubile.
Uganda bai nzo tukubile wabwe. So, they got a neutral ground, which is Morocco. That's why the match is there. So please catch oba sichonga wina sente zikutwala e Morocco linyinyi.
Ate sibi ya sente just nonya bagambye mbu if you are a fan oina passport waliwe nyonye kutwala.
Yes.
Nekati bafani ziba fe passport bazina.